interview with former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual global initiative organization.
Thank you. Thank you.